you after Capitali. I got something new here. Might lead you to it. Got some new work, just in. Probably find some Capitali too. What's his name again? Martelli, Nartello, my belly, ah, who cares? No can do. Not without some more Capitali. Good work on those last jobs. I came up with a little rule of thumb a while back.
The more civilized the criminal, the less civilized the crime.
All right. I confess, I didn't actually come up with that. It was me mentor. And I may not have remembered it correctly, but the point stands. If it's wearing a clean suit, think twice before you shake hands with it. Now, that goes for your chum Martelli. And it goes twice over for Leviticus Cornwall. So when those two are at each other's throats, you better be well paid for getting in the middle of it. Now, Cornwall is hardened Capitali, and Martelli sent gunmen up to rob one of his stages. But I happen to know these gunmen. They're pure useless. So here's your chance. Save the day, get rich, throw in some Capitali for what's not to like.
were rescued from Yuan in air. Perhaps we just employ your rescuers next time.
Martelli must be pleased with you after that last job. Little Bird told me about some lucrative opportunities. Might involve Capitale, too. All right. Seems you done good. Or at least you got old Cornwall spitting teeth, which is the same thing. Now we raise the stakes a little. Go after the old bastard on his own ground. The refinery up in the Heartlands. If there's gonna be a stash of Capitale anywhere, it's there. Now, if you want my advice, you want to do this smart. There's enough guards up there to give you more than a headache. The details, I'll leave to you.
something fancy.
Oh!
trouble, boy!
Sorry.
We're gonna...